You know, love is always a little tipsy. If you're really, you know, ecstatically in love, you're always a little bit falling over yourself. And God is that. I think God is that absolute being in love and always a little tipsy, falling over God's self to share that love, you know, with an other. And therefore that dynamic engagement of God in the personal beingness of life, you know, in the person of Jesus Christ, if we bring Jesus as that fullest manifestation of God's love, in our own lives. You know, and I think this is right from the Suda Dionysius, a 5th century writer, who spoke of God as being soberly drunk, you know, drunk with love. That's the kind of God we're dealing with here, not some kind of philosopher God, you know, not the mechanical God, not a self-thinking thought God. This is a God who's drunk with love, spilling over in love for us, you know, and that's what we're called to be. In as image of God, we are to be drunk with love, you know, spilling over in our lives to be love in relation to another. Everything that exists, every person, every being, every creature, every star, every lepton, every little cell is a little word of the Word of God. God speaking that divine word of love throughout the rich variety of creation.